Hello everybody, welcome to NutriBites. My name is Shilpa Joshi. I'm a consultant dietitian and diabetes educator practicing in Mumbai, and I'm also the vice president of Indian Dietetic Association, and I am the secretary of All India Association for Advancing Research in Obesity. This time we are going to speak about eating schedule and their impact on health. Now, this is a very interesting topic because today we live in a 24/7 world. So we are working all the time, and hence we are awake, and hence we are eating all the time. And we have seen that our circadian rhythm or our circadian clock, actually, which governs our metabolism, gets impacted if we eat all the time. Now, there is some very interesting data which I found while preparing, looking through before talking for this talk. In 1970s, about 80% of our macronutrients, our food or calories, came from main meals. Only 10% or 15% came from snack. By the time it is year 2010, only 60 to 70% of our calories come from main meals, and about 30% comes from snack. What does this tell you? It tells us a very simple thing, that we are all busy eating all the time, and that is probably the reason why we have such explosion of metabolic diseases around us. So should we not snack at all? Should we not eat? So what is actually required is we eat three main meals and a small snack. What do you mean by small? Something which is low in calories and is nutrient rich is what we want in snack. The main meal of the day is breakfast, because it is at that time that we kickstart our metabolism. By definition, breakfast is something that you eat about an hour or two after rising. After this, we want you to eat a lunch, and then preferably an early dinner, so that before your stomach is quite light, before you go to sleep, you're not full, and thereby you do not get other problems like acidity, etc., where you sleep. The bigger problem in today's day and age is grazing, as we call it, or eating continuously while we are at our work desk. We are busy eating. When we are seeing a movie, we are busy eating. And I think that has actually led to high increment in calories. Also, the bigger problem is, what food choices do we make when we eat a snack? Actually, how many of us actually eat only a fruit when we are snacking, or maybe some nuts when we are snacking? So how much we eat and what we eat, both is important. Today we are living in a era of intermittent fasting, where everybody is talking about eating in small intervals and fasting for a bigger period of time. Now, these have shown to have very, very good results, but intermittent fasting is something which is very innate to Indians. We have been doing vrats or upas for centuries, and that is something which has shown to actually improve longevity. And hence, what we actually want is eating in small in a smaller interval over a smaller period of time, rather than grazing all through the day.